unfortunately for us is to cover the tournament and not the game. I think all three teams who went up to the next level are better than us. I can wish them good luck in the next competition, the next group. What we saw today, it's unfortunately what we saw most of preparation. We got power, energy, condition or whatever for something about 25-30 minutes. Sometimes the opponent, the last quarter made mistakes and we won. But many games like Slovenia, like today, like Samoa, we lost second half. We are short from the bench. But I believe that all players made the best to win games. And sometimes, even you make your best, it's not enough. We played against better players, against better teams, against higher level players, which play in higher competitions during the season. I won't say we are amateur, but we got five, six players who didn't play most of the season. And what we did in the last 6 weeks is the best we could do. To show in this tournament.
Thank you, coach. Questions, please? For the player, Mr. Michon,
Coach, question about Lithuania national team.
About
Lithuania.
Yes.
Did Lithuania surprise you in this tournament? Not only about today, but about all three games.
Listen, they were favorite to lead this group, and you know, sometimes, as I said about us, that we are lower level players, but sometimes even good players, they do the best and they're not winning the games. I believe Turkey got a very good high level players, and Poland. Home games with 6,000 people on their back and everything, it's not easy anyway. So, as I said, sometimes it's not enough to be good as a player, you have to be good as a team and win games and to know how to win games, big games.
More questions? Here.
You didn't ask me for the game to win, only to fight.
My question is, how you think with us next year?
Listen, this is a tough question to talk about it now, but I came to help the basketball in Bulgaria, and maybe the worst thing that could happen to the basketball in Bulgaria is if we won this game and we qualify the next round. I said when we qualified to the tournament, to the Eurobasket, I said this is too early, and I believe we have to build basketball in Bulgaria from the bottom, from down. You cannot beat, build basketball. The pyramid goes like this. Base must be, and we spend 1 year without doing nothing, and I hope the next year we do something. I'd be happy to help on that. About. National team, I don't think that this is the target now. I believe if we want to make something in the Bulgarian basketball, we have to build something from down. Start building a gym, some gyms, and we have to go find coaches, find new players, big players. We don't have any bigs. This is something that we have to build from the beginning.
Thank you, coach. No questions for Bulgarian delegation? No questions.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
What?
More? I'm sorry.
Do you have any news about this basketball academy you wanted to be built in Bulgaria?
As you know, it starts with federation, and Wosen now is responsible of coaches, and Glushkov is taking care of all the basketball, and I believe we will sit very shortly and we will try to build something from the beginning.
Thank you.